Hi guys, I've decided to make weekly FPV news. It will be every Wednesday on my YouTube channel. I will talk about all important stuff what happened last week, such as race events, new FPV stuff, firmware updates and so on. And lastly, I will show you some videos which caught my attention. So let's start with the events from last week. There was a final double race of the DCL. It was in Salina Turda, which is in Romania. It's salt mine 150 meters under the surface. It's just amazing place. There were 8 teams and theoretically 4 of them could be the champions, the winners of the DCL. After intense racing the first day, Apex were 3rd, Velocy was 2nd and X-Blades were 1st. So with taking 250 points from the first day for 1st place, X-Blades were already champions. But they still fight it as best as they can. So second day, Velocity and Drone Sports were both fighting for the 3rd place overall, but they both were eliminated in semi-finals. Based on finish points, Drone Sports took 3rd place, securing themselves 3rd overall, and Apex won the finals against X-Blades. So for 2019 season we have the champions, which are X-Blades. Their team was so powerful as always. The 2nd place belongs to Apex, the white team from the north of Europe, and the 3rd place goes to Russia team Drone Sports. It's worth mentioning that the 4th team Velocity from Korea was just 10 points behind the Drone Sports. There was very last race of FAI. It was in Taipei, which is capital city of Taiwan. There were 60 pilots in the event, and the result of this one was very important for me, because I was 3rd overall in FAI for so long. But there was one Korean pilot who could easily overtake me, so I was watching this one carefully. He did as I expected and won the event, so he moved himself to the 2nd place. As it was very last event of FAI, here are unofficial results for the whole 2019 FAI World Cup. The winner is Thomas Peterson, aka Tope. He's from Latvia. He deserves it so much because he won 4 times 1st place. The 2nd one is the Korea guy, the Sungyu Park, and the 3rd one is Pavel Laszczak from Poland. I'm taking the unpopular 4th place, but I'm still happy for that. And the last event which I will mention is the FAI Finals, which is marked as the World Championship. It's in China and it's happening right now these days. There is 31 national teams, 103 pilots, from which are 9 women. The track looks very cool, with some very hard obstacles. I will talk about this championship in the next weekly FPV news. Let's move on to the next topic, new stuff. All I see these days across the social media is the cinewhoops. It's here already for some time, but these days there are so many new frames. For example, new cine from iFlight, the Dayton cinewhoop and the cinewhoop of guy named Frame Concept. This is his video and I have to say there are some epic shots there. Just look at it, would you be able to get shots like these with your regular freestyle quad? So with this video I've started the last topic, which is interesting videos. So let's watch some epic videos from last week. This one is from Jocelyn CRL, he posted it in Rotor Riot group. And guys, this is something, it made me just wildly open my mouth and stare, just check it yourself. Unbelievable, right? During going through the YouTube, I've seen this video from French guy called Stefan Couchot. It's his story of how he became FPV pilot. It's so cool, man. The starts are tough. It hurts to see those smashed GoPros. But after 6 months, as he states, those shots are epic. You can really feel the spirit of those amazing spots. As last freestyle video, I had to include this stunning shot of the sea in my videos section. Just check it yourself. Do not show you just the freestyle videos, he's one racing. The winter pushed racers to indoor training. Here is one with HD camera. Pretty cool track in this limited space. I also chose this next video because of pilot's clean lines. Even with the extra weight of GoPro, he is in fire there. I'd like to end those weekly news with some quiz, survey or interview with some famous pilot. So for today I've got the survey of most favorite brands. As best camera, the responders chose Foxeer. The second one was Rankem and third one was Cadix. As the propellers, the most answers were Gemfan, the Dalprop and third one was HQ. As favorite VTX brand, the first was Team Black Sheep, the second one was Immersion RC. And in batteries, the votes went for Tattoo, the second one was Aishi and third one was Infinity. This survey was based on the vote of 30 international race pilots. Next time I'll make short interview with someone well known. So don't forget to subscribe to not miss the next weekly FPV news. Thanks for watching and see you next week.